We present the Watch and Strap concept, a combination of smartwatches with interactive strap displays that replace commodity watch bands. We envision that these displays can enhance watches and better support people during everyday life. For example, they can enrich apps running on a watch or provide glanceable information on the go. In order to better characterize their capabilities and possible combination with wristwatches, we thoroughly investigated the physical design space of strap displays. Specifically, we identified display type, posture and visibility, texture and haptic, and input capabilities as main dimensions. We conducted multiple brainstorming sessions where participants discussed and sketched ideas. In combination with our own ideas, the clustered and sorted sketches informed the development of our concepts. To better evaluate our ideas, we developed multiple prototypes that resulted in a research platform. For the e-ink prototype, we combined an e-ink display with touch potentiometers and put them in a 3D printed housing and replaced the original watch bands. The microcontroller and the watch connect to WebSocket server and consume pre-rendered image data. The server hosts a web application and handles all system logic, as well as previews the displayed content. By running this application on a tablet with a stencil, we are able to emulate full-color, high-resolution strap displays. This flexible platform allowed us to implement multiple examples that illustrate our interface concepts. We will illustrate these in the following. The main view is an app drawer, a continuous list of available apps that stretches across all three displays. The music player also shows different lists, here different playlists with songs. These lists resemble a focus and context content arrangement. The list item visible on the smartwatch is shown with additional details. It is possible to play a song by touch. The outer display hosts controls, for example to skip songs. It is also possible to interact with it eyes-free. Another example app is the activity tracker. Here, only the inner strip shows a list of the latest runs, while the watch shows a dashboard-like visualization. The runs can be viewed in more detail. The here displayed sparklines can also be opened as a fully-fledged visualization via touch. Then, the inner strip maps one value for the complete run, while the watch shows a part in more detail. This is an example of an overview and detail content arrangement. The detail part can be selected by scrolling or touching the respective part on the strap. Especially for visualizations, colored, high-resolution displays are beneficial compared to e-ink. In general, such OLED displays can allow for better showing high-resolution content or information spaces than smartwatches on their own. For all types of strap displays, mobile usage is particularly interesting. For example, showing instructions for public transport. This scenario is also one example for using the outer strap as a public display by showing ticket information. Finally, putting information on the inner strap is highly beneficial in situations when on the go, for example when walking, biking or holding things. Because of the strap's orientation towards the person's body, it is easier to glance on a strap than on the watch display. All in all, we believe that watch and strap devices could emerge as more versatile smartwatches that maintain the familiar and well-liked form factor of wristwatches, but at the same time can take on information needs that are currently reserved for smartphones.